I know I have to do an X and I have to do a Y, because I don't know anything other than here's some numbers and here's some cost. But here, they try to tell me something about the two things. And what was interesting, the more problems we went through on there, the more we started finding this. So what I started asking the students is, which one of these do you know nothing about? So we're talking about girls and boys, and of these, which one do you know absolutely nothing about?
Boys. You got 16 more boys than girls, so you know that for the girls.
Girls are the X, right?
So why do you say girls are the X?
Because we don't know how many girls are.
Right, they try to give us a hint about the boys. They tell us there's 16 more boys, so they are telling you a little something about the boys, but they're telling you absolutely nothing about the girls.
So it's X and then X plus 16.
There you go. So I use X, we use G, but X and Y is either one. It doesn't matter. I mean, that's just, I like to stick with X and Y. And now I know we have 16 more boys, so X plus 16.
Well, you should definitely use X because, well, you'll see in a second.
Yeah, except you got to be careful that in word problems, sometimes they'll use the G's and the things down below. So in the tables and stuff. So you have to get flexible with it. And then, what the kids were literally, we were having to write down was boys.
Those are like the age problems.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
So when they're telling you something between them, and there was one there about hot dogs and sodas, and yeah, I kept saying, which one do you know nothing about? They could quickly identify that we knew nothing about the sodas. And I said, so what's the hot dogs? They go, why? And I'm going, but it tells you it's a dollar more. You know, so it's like, if they already know a relationship, don't make it any, this becomes an easy problem. Boys plus girls equals 68. And the kids were having trouble here, and I didn't have color coding, but my boys are X plus 16. So right here where boys are, I'm gonna put in X plus 16. And then I would put in, for the girls, X equals 68. And then here would be 2X plus 16, and now you've just got a two-step equation.
You know what, when I looked at it, I saw, and I see where you went, I saw that we knew what girls were.
Me too.
Either way, and then you did the other as
that's
minus.
Right. It's the same, you can do it.
Either way.
Okay.
But a lot, and